How is everybody doing? Thank you. So the next song that I'm going to sing is a very special song to my heart. Last year, June 2nd, I lost my younger sister. She was not just a younger sister, she was like my twin. We were 1 year apart. She had COVID for 2 weeks and she was gone. I'm still recovering from that. So the next song is called Ndalabo. This song I composed many years ago, not knowing that one day I'll be singing to honor my sister. I hope you'll enjoy the song.